Hello everybody, I have my mum with me today. It's Alison Trelfa here. I hope everyone's doing well. Our video today, I hope we haven't done it before. It's possible we might have done, but it would have been a long time ago. So a song that's a bit of a favourite of ours is, it's called Let It Be Me, and it is an Everly Brothers song. I'm not sure who wrote it, but I'm sure if I do some research as I post the video, I can tell you. So, here we go. Let's turn the piano down slightly.
I bless the day I found you. I want to stay.
Hope you enjoyed that, people. So, yes, my mother is totally and utterly responsible for the fact that I got into music at a very early age, because mum used to be in a country band with a lovely lady called Fran and an absolute gentleman called Tommy, who was a steel guitar player. And I have really fond memories of him trying to teach me how a steel guitar worked, but I was too young to really kind of go, oh, that's really interesting. And I just kind of went, yeah, can I go and play it out?
We had fun.
And Kenny, who was a bass player, and he always seemed like really, really old, but he wasn't. He was only about 16 because I was just so young. Yeah, I have many fond memories of being in the back of a van, rolling around with amplifiers, with a coat or something for a pillow. Yeah, a coat for my head, and then one of the band members would throw a coat over me so I didn't get cold. I used to love those days, absolutely love those days. And you can't do it now, obviously, with all the seatbelt rules and things. Yeah. It just wouldn't be allowed. But yeah, I think there was me and my brother and maybe the back of the van, maybe three of us. Yeah. I don't know. But they were great days, they really were. And actually, it's funny, isn't it? Because we're rambling now, but my Facebook page, people like me rambling. So and it's a good ramble. Because one of the things that normally what happens is you get parents going to their little children's Christmas plays going, oh, that's my daughter up there, isn't she? Oh, she's so sweet, isn't she? So some places I'd go to where my mum was singing, I'd turn to some stranger with the others and go, my mum, that's my mum up there. Well, they probably wouldn't have been a stranger. You wouldn't have sat me next to a stranger, but you know what I mean? No. There would have been someone I didn't really know. And I was a big mouth, even when I was a kid anyway. So I was like, that's my mum up there. She's good, isn't she?
Oh, what's on that? God, I'll tell you now.
Oh, goodness me. Well, we had fun, though.
We had fun.
Yeah. I used to go to, when they used to do their band practice, I used to go. And it's funny, actually, because obviously when I first started going, it was just sound. And because I was only about 5 or 6, something like that. So mm-hmm. I'd go, and initially I was just listening to songs. And by the time I got to about 10 or 11... I would maybe the guitarist would maybe be Fran, she'd be playing something and then she'd forget a lyric and I'd just come in and finish it and she'd go, oh thanks, and she'd go on again. So you know, it was a learning process for me as well, because you know, I was just listening to what was going on. I also had a fantastic music teacher at primary school, so when I was at boarding school I was getting a really good music education, and then when I came home I was being subjected to music always. So it's just, you know, it's always been part of my life anyway. So, yeah, you're totally a little responsible for the fact that I have a music career.
Well, I'm pleased about that because you do a lot more than I could ever wish to do. You play piano, ukulele, guitar, flute, you name it,
pick it up and have a go. I've even picked a cornet up and played badly.
I play a rattle, that's what I play.
She plays the tambourine.
I play the tambourine. I remember getting black and blue. I banged too hard on my leg and I went all out black and blue. I must have carried away with myself.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
I was absolutely, oh my goodness me. It was like having two legs all on one. You know what I mean? Like a great big lump all the way up. Oh my God. I must have had a good night.
Absolutely. Playing with a tambourine. So I hope that this video finds you all well, and I don't know what I'm going to do next, but because every day is a mystery until I finally get there. So take care, everybody.
She dragged me into this, by the way.
I did. She just came up
to say hello. See my grandchildren, say hello.
And I said, here, do the. I said, come on, you. Get in here and do some singing. So take care, everybody. Much love to you all. Speak soon. Bye. When I find the phone, there we go.
Bye.